I'm sure you are known as the capital of Kosovo things. I'm sure you're gonna go there and fight and try to defend our capital. We are Zimbabwe, we know, all of us, we know that Zimbabweans, we are older, so I'm sure we'll go there and give our best, and it's gonna be a good preparation for us because we are preparing for AFCON.